Line for the first wave of certain healthcare workers to get their first dose of the COVID-19 vaccine. The Biden administration mandate affects a wide swath of the healthcare industry, covering doctors, nurses, and technicians at agencies receiving federal funding. Wake Up Charlotte's Tredisha Woodard joins us live outside the Mecklenburg County Health Department. So, Tredisha, they say even though we are seeing a slight decrease in cases, we are not out of the hot seat just yet.
That's right, Sarah. They say positivity rates are trickling down, but hospitals are still in knee deep. They say if we want to eventually transition to endemic, then more people are going to have to get vaccinated.
As the demand for testing and percent of positivity rate in Mecklenburg County slowly inches down, health officials say we're not in the clear just yet.
We are nowhere out of this pandemic, and I think as the community looks at those positive signs of decreasing cases, we need them to know that your healthcare workers are still in this battle.
They say even though the Omicron variant is spreading at record speed, people are recovering quickly. Leaders from both Atrium and Novant Health say the majority of COVID patients in the hospitals are people who did not receive the vaccine.
That's what protects our healthcare system. And of course, it protects life. It keeps people alive and keeps them well and avoids the likelihood that people have long-haul or long-term symptoms.
And local health officials are encouraging everyone to play their role. That means getting vaccinated and continuing to contact trace. The Biden administration will eventually expand this mandate to the rest of the states within the coming weeks. Reporting live outside of the Mecklen County Health Department, Tredisha Woodard, Wake Up Charlotte.